Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best and Slot, and we are back playing Jurassic World The Game, and we are just going to quickly grab some of this. I'm going to be a little bit more careful. I'm slowly starting to run out of both food and gold. We have spent a lot of it on leveling up these herbivores just to get this bloody quest done, but there we go, we're finally finished. Bam. Please, please give me an easy quest. Please. Right. Now, as I was saying earlier, I was hoping you would assist me with a background check. Someone you might have heard of. He has my voice. Who? She doesn't. He's one of our own, a raptor handler. Name's Owen Grady. You know him?
Yes, he drops by the office sometimes. I hope he's not in trouble.
Oh no, nothing of the sort. It's simply routine. I do this for the company records here. Think of yourself as the town deputy. If you see or hear anything about Owen, you let the sheriff know, okay?
Yes, of course, Mr. Hoskins.
My throat hurts.
Larry! The German news crews are complaining that they still don't have a clear broadcast signal. I thought you took it.
There's a person looking at me outside the window.
I thought you took care of the problem.
I'm going as fast as I can. They're not satisfied with my service. Tough bananas. That's how I run this show.
If you don't get their equipment working, you'll have dozens of angry people on your hands. And there's only one of you, you know.
Well then, why don't you go tell the eggheads in the lab to clone me then? Episode 14, Above and Below. Quests! Okay, this is it. News team, interviews, profiles, answer your questions slowly, get out quickly. Right, collect 2,000 coins from a solar... Oh, right, okay. We don't have a solar tracker. But now we do. What? That takes ages! Oh, that's ridiculous. Right, okay, so we've got to hope for a good quest here. As you're no doubt aware, inject egg cells off our clone dinosaurs, we require surrogate specimens to lay these eggs. Our plan is a brute force method to root out the candidates who are viable and those who don't make the cut, so to speak. As we have international news agencies with us in the lab today, feel free to show them the fruits of our labour. Move three decorations around the safe herbivore. I can do that. Collect some gold. I'm in rather bad need of it these days. I'm poor. Oh, I forgot to buy a special pack. Got a dinosaur. It's a limoncello. Could be more exciting, but not bad because I actually had our other one on the go, as you can see. So this will actually let us get a level 30 limoncello. And we've got another pyroraptor, so we can get a level 20 pyroraptor. I love you so much. We're getting there. We are slowly working through our collection. One day, one beautiful day, we will be caught up completely. Let's get some gold. Right, which herbivore's already got two decorations? I don't see any. Is it you? Could be you. This is easy enough. Let's just move that to there. Get rid of this road. Move that to there. And shabam! Now, if the next mission is easy, we're going to be able to go straight into a battle arena. Oh, it's going to be tight. I don't know.
Zack, I still got a mud all over my shorts, and I think some got in my shoes, too.
Can we stop here? Fine, whatever, go wash up, don't take too so... I just... No!
Why? I just did that.
Is that gonna count? Is that gonna count? I think that'll count. The fact that it's gone to that one that I've already put down makes me think that mission is going to count. Collect 3,000 coins from a Lankwa. Oh, just bloody... How much do I get from you, buddy? This is horrible! Both of these missions are horrible! They're gonna take ages! They are gonna take such a long time! I mean, they're giving us, say, look at the XP amount, that's crazy. The collect from the carnivore, that's easy. What's this one? No. But that, collect 2,000 coins from a solar tracker, that's not that bad, but the problem is we have to wait for. I'm not waiting. I'm not doing it. I'm sorry. I don't have the time. Right, so that's good. That counted. The Alanka one is going to take a while, but the world is watching 2,000 coins from a solar tracker. Come
How much do you... Oh, 1,200 an hour. Right, so in an hour and a half... Shut up, world. In just over an hour and a half, that one will be done. So, that's not that big a deal. The Alanqua is the main problem, because... Oh, it's not, actually. 240 an hour, 960 an hour, so that's about 1,000 an hour. So that's only going to take 2 or 3 hours. Okay. So, in about 2 hours' time... We'll be ready to level up, do the next... Ooh, crikey, I need to charge this. Do the next battle arena and stuff like that. Obviously, this episode hasn't gone on long enough. I'm going to go ahead and stop it now and jump forward. I didn't really expect missions that were going to be so demanding of me. Well, they're not demanding, but they take time. More than anything else, they take time. Time is the most valuable resource we have, ladies and gentlemen. I'm kidding. I'm going to get rid of that path there, because you can actually fit another boost thing in there. We're going to make a little room, actually. We're going to do some movement. Like, you don't need to be billions of miles away. It's nice having a bit of a gap, sometimes. But we could save a lot of room here. Okay, we'll put a road going there. Sometimes you've got to... provide the blend between it looking good and it being functional. If we move that down to there. Sell that. Move these. I shouldn't have sold that. Oopsie daisy. Move them to here. Path along there. There's room, right? Right. We can keep making room. Easy enough. Get rid of this road. I mean, we do have space up here. And we're about to get quite a lot more, actually. But it just kind of makes sense. Put that there. Put that down there. And that's a whole other exhibit there. We can move our T-Rex to a better position. Which just makes a lot of sense. How good does this look? Fairly awful. if we just leave that connecting one in, that makes more sense. If we get rid of that there, we can put another thing in there. It's all coming together. It's all coming together. We're saving space. Look at that. We found a whole exhibit's worth of room. That's literally what it is. It is an exhibit's worth of space where that T-Rex was. So that's pretty hunky-dory. What else do we have? Nothing down here. Down there. That fountain, let's move. Actually, no, we'll leave the fountain. We'll move this. Come on, buddy. You're gonna... Ooh. The Jungasaurus is one of the better earners, so it definitely makes sense to... Oh, and I did a quest. I did that on purpose, you know. Completely on purpose. Right. Okay, so that tracker, I'm gonna come back in an hour and hit that. Basically, we'll pick it up in a couple hours' time. 2.5 hours, because that way we get our free pack. And, yeah, I shall see you lovely folks in a second. Okay, we are back and we are ready to knock out a couple of these missions. First things first, card back, which is always very exciting. Is it? Oh, there's the dinosaur. It's a common, but it's a dinosaur. And it's a Diplocaulus, because I didn't have enough of them already. At least it's not a Benitosaurus, eh? Right, let's go ahead and... Three times. I have a... kind of in the gap between recording both offices of this episode, I've gone and checked the comments from earlier and such things. And, okay guys, I get it. I will not do the border thing anymore. I apologize profusely for the border thing. A lot of you said something along the lines of, oh, it squishes the game. And it doesn't, guys. It doesn't squish the game. On my screen right now, on my recording monitor thingamajiggy, the game is a square, so the borders is what happens when you leave the game in its natural state. What the game looks like without its borders is actually me editing the aspect ratio to look bigger, to stretch it out. So the one without borders is actually the unnatural state, the one with borders is how the game should look. However, you guys have made it very clear you don't like the one with the borders, so we'll go back. I disagree, I think it looks better, but at the end of the day, I'm not the one watching the videos, so who cares what I think? And that sounds like a dig, but it's not. I thought I was much closer to finishing this
than I actually am. I'm nowhere near finishing this.
I'm gonna have to skip forward again, folks. Back in a bit.
Right, it is time to finally finish this bloody stage. Level 25 has been a pitter, ladies and gentlemen. It has been a pitter. We're gonna collect our Diplo Cowlus. We're finally managing to kind of knock down some of these, this huge collection of common creatures we had. As you can see, we now have a fairly absurd number of Diplo Cowlus. That's a level 20, that's level 10. I believe the 20, 10, 10, 20, 20, 20, 20, 30. We're quite close to a level 80 Diplo, level 80? Bloody Nora. Level 40 Diplo Cowlus as well. One of you has just warned me that there is a mission that requires 10 level 40s or something insane. Now we've got 3 at the moment and 4 on the way. Beneath Sora won't be that hard to push through if need be. Anyways, important things to do. First things first, where are we? We need to buy a pack. Wait, no, we don't. What am I on about? We need to get cash from... Yes! Finally! It's done! It's done! And that is going to be a level up because 40k XP is insane. Oh, yeah. Voices. Gray, where do you go and bring up stuff like that? Because I want those days back. I want Mum and Dad to be... Oh, no. The Papa's are breaking the bread of Brute. No. They can do whatever they want. They don't care about us. Cry your eyes. Wait, dry your eyes, mate. Oh, I wonder what that creature could be. I've never seen that creature before. Duh. Right, we don't seem to be getting better buildings or anything. Yeah, go away. Okay, I've got 2 more missions. I'm going to wait for a minute because we can do this one. Actually, I suppose we shouldn't wait. Let's see what these missions are. I checked every major channel on TV, Lowry, but no luck. None of the networks seem to have a clear feed of the press conference. Just static. Don't tell me you patched every news camera into our comm station. You know how much bandwidth costs in America? Central America? What choice did I have? It's either less Chatterbook and ePay time during office hours. Chatterbook. ePay. Or you explain to Mr. Masrani why the interview's off. Well, this better work. We have a lot riding on this conference. Right. Yeah, it's not that bad. The first 2 are obviously quite easy. Although, do we have 2 solar trackers or do I have to buy another? 15,000 coins from buildings is going to take a little bit of time, but not that much. I feel. Not crazy amounts of time. Let's collect from all these and see where we are. I think we do need another... Oh yeah, that was a different mission. Give me experience points. Good luck, Mr. Masrani. I know you'll do well. I bet you do. Thank you. Let's hope my first interview is a good one. The world is watching, after all. Cool. Okay, we're going to have 3 missions on. I'm just going to go ahead and grab ourselves another solar panel because we know we're going to need one of those. Stick that there. And that can kind of help with the other mission as well in 10 hours' time. On the plus side, I don't really want dinosaurs in this little region here because you won't be able to see them properly. So the idea of having... Hello, Corey. Sorry, distracted. The idea of just like layering this bit with solar panels and maybe this bit here as well kind of makes a lot of sense. Brr, brr. Jurassic World head office, more like... Oh, right. It's a ring, ring. Not a... Brr. I was about to make a Jurassic World head office, more like Jurassic World cold office. Yeah. Disturbing you, not at all. What's up? Uncle made transfer, blah, 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 blah. I always get the missions that are really easy to do when I've collected all my gold. I've got to stop doing that. I've got to get all the missions first. Oh. Yeah. Okay, so our 2 missions, because we don't care about these 2, is basically what we're doing... is waiting to collect 100,000 coins and to collect 15,000 coins from either buildings or dinosaurs. So, all I'll do is hop on later, smack them all, like so, and we'll kind of just keep an eye on where we're doing and hop in at that point the next time, because I think if we manage both of those missions, we will actually be pretty close to leveling up yet again, especially because we are about to do another battle arena. Arena. And we've got to say it in a dramatic voice.
despite the fact it's 5 a.m. and there's somebody in the next room and I don't want to wake anybody up, but still. Oh yeah. Boom. Boom.
Get a lot of XP from them, don't you? Ooh, and another. Bam.
Oh my god. Got so much room. I don't need to worry about room all the time anymore because I've got tons of it. I've got like too much of it now. I'm going to move you over there. I don't know why. This bit doesn't look neat to me, so it needs fixing.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is a bloody playground. This, look at that space. That's crazy.
I'm actually really low on gold and food. For the first time in a long time, I'm starting to run out of stuff. However, we do need to keep that on the go. Okay, let's have a little look. So we're already on 32,000, right? So if I leave this for like a couple of hours, I suspect we'll actually get most of that gold back. The buildings is a bit more of a problem, but not really. Let's actually do a little check. You make 1,200 an hour. Yeah. That's 1,000 an hour, and I've got two of those. So in an hour, that's already, what, 3,200 points? And I need... So I need another 6k. So what I might do, it's going to sound daft, is hop on in an hour, collect from the buildings, collect from the dinosaurs to the point where it's 99k, and that way I can hop on and we can knock out both missions and hopefully level up. However, that's for future times. Wait, required Guanlong level 10 plus. Do I have a... What level is my Guanlong? Another dinosaur. We've got quite a few dinosaurs now that are potential level 40s, shall we say. We'll have to do like a little thing where we focus on that, but that's for future times. We're going to focus on Benitasaurus, who we're going to get to see... Oh god, this is a hard battle. I've only just realised. Right, okay. So we're going to lead with T-Rex, obviously. That's an easy bam. Carnivore beats herbivore, herbivore beats flying, flying beats... It's amphibious next. And then another carnivore? I think that makes sense. What we'll do is we'll get the T-Rex, because the T-Rex should beat the Benitasaurus without many problems. So if we can get the T-Rex to then build up a collection of points for the Metro Rankers to come into and then hit hard. This shouldn't be that difficult. Shouldn't. Benitasaurus, you're mighty colourful, aren't you? That's a whole lot of colours you've got there. You're a crazy son of a gun. What are you? Yeah, I expected a swap there. That's okay. We're still going to go for the Metriorhynchus. How much is a double hit worth? It's worth quite a lot. I think it's worth doing this. It's near kill. Look, it's not many blocks, but still. Don't hurt me. Thank you. Attack! Totally worth it. I'm gaining the advantage. Attack! One of these days, pow! It's weird, as we've progressed through the game, they seem to be more hesitant. They attack less. They build up points a lot more. Ow, my facial regions. This is gonna be a walkover now. Absolute walkover. Benitasaurus, you look so bizarre. I don't know what to say about it. It's like you've been to, what's that festival called? La Festival, because I can't remember what it's called, but it's a festival. What's it called? Is this a kill? This might be a kill. Oh, it's definitely a kill. What's that called? What's the big Mardi Gras? It's a dinosaur from Mardi Gras, actually. So is Pelicanimimus. They've all just been at a rave all night, and they've just kind of staggered into Jurassic World. Oh, I've unlocked a Benitasaurus. Wow. Never seen one of those before. Right. Let's have a look at Benita. So we need two more Benitasaurus to get level 40. Yeah? Yeah. There's one more that we've got in the way. He's going to get us level 20. We need two level 20s to get a level... Yeah, okay. And then we can focus on, I think our Utah Raptor's doing, where is our Utah Raptor? Utah Raptor's got a 20 and a 10, so we need quite a few more on that one. It's going well on quite a few. They've slowly started to acquire multiple copies of themselves as we've played the game without me really realizing. Anyways, ladies and gentlemen, next episode we're going to kick it off with two brand new missions. What is our next thing? Oh, it's an Allosaurus. Oh, cool. Where is our Allosaurus? I think we've got two of these already. Is that Allosaurus? No. It's a T-Rex. That's Allosaurus. No, that's Super Mimus. That's Allosaurus. Yes, it is, because I really liked the colouring. So it's a good start. We need one more Allosaurus, and then we can get into low 30s. And I love the design on the Allosaurus. I think we're primed and ready to really ramp up the number of Mega Revolutions we've got in the game. We are going to have slight problems in terms of food and gold, though, in retrospect. Triceratops, you're so crazy. We shall see what we can do. Either way, we're going to knock out two missions right at the start of the next episode. I'm going to keep popping on and doing what I have been doing, which is getting these guys, although there's only two left. So what I might do is queue another Benitasaur, which I should only be able to do now because we've unlocked it in the battle arena. I'm pretty sure that's how it works. Yeah, so we'll queue up a couple more Benitasaurus and do that. Thank you very much for joining me. As always, ladies and gentlemen, the next episode is the last of Jurassic World week. As a thing, there's going to be another episode tomorrow, though, and there's going to be a review. And hopefully, because I am... Wait, no. Yeah. Because I am desperately running out of time, but more than you could possibly imagine, the amount of time. I have imagined an hourglass and then get rid of it because there's no time. That's kind of the situation. But I've got a little plan for something I'd like to do on Saturday because we're nearly at 200k. I'm not going to be here for 200k, but I'd like to do something big for 200k. And I'd like to do something before I go away and all this kind of jazz. On Sunday, there will be a little video kind of just detailing what's going on and where I'm going to be, and that's going to kind of explain it to absolutely everybody because I've not really done an official announcement video for it yet. And then from Monday, it is going to be a few weeks of scheduled pre-uploaded content, which I've started on, and then hopefully I'm going to be able to record while I'm out there. Cool. Thank you very much for joining me. As per usual, I shall see you lovely people in the next episode as we go on to level 27 and get ourselves another Allosaurus. Cheers, much love, and as always, bye-bye.